How to hide all Facebook photos. Now that's what I'm going to show you guys in this video. So let's get started right away. Now it's actually super easy to do. All you have to do is click on one button and it will immediately work for you. So let's get started. Now what you want to do is go to the menu right here. And once you're here, scroll down till you see the settings and privacy. Now you want to click on settings. And here in the settings, you want to scroll down to see the privacy tab. Once you're here, you want to click on profile and tagging. And then under tagging right here, you can see who can see posts that you are tagged in on your profile. It's currently set to everyone. But what you want to do is click on that, then click on more right here and set it to only me. Now only you can see it, of course, and nobody else can see it anymore. I also heard people saying that when they have, like, I don't know, 500 posts or whatever, it might take like maybe 1 or 2 days before actually everything is set to only me. But if you don't have a lot, then it should probably be immediately set to only me. So keep that in mind. But yeah, that's basically it. And by the way, with this setting, it's actually really nice that you can also, instead of putting it to only me, choose specific friends. So if you want to do that, then you can also do that if you want to. So yeah, if this video helped you out, please leave a like and let me know in the comments if it worked for you. And I'll see you next time. Have a good day.